Hello friends, this is Shubham and welcome to my channel Tech Trace. Today we are talking about the latest phone from Xiaomi, that is Xiaomi Mi Mix 2S in this video. So we'll see all those techy stuff inside and outside the phone. We'll see all the pros and cons of this phone, the specification of this phone in this video. So let's continue this video.
So today we are talking about the Xiaomi Mi Mix 2S, one of the latest smartphone by Xiaomi. Starting with the display unit, the Xiaomi Mi Mix 2S has a 5.9-inch Full HD plus IPS display which is paired with the excellent viewing angles. The big screen, which has a bezel-less design, is ideal for enjoying video and games. Also, the screen is protected from scratches by a layer of Corning Gorilla Glass. Screen's version of this phone is of 2160x1080 pixel with 18:9 aspect ratio. Talking about the camera, the primary camera of the Mi Mix 2S is equipped with a dual 12-megapixel camera of aperture f1.8 and f2.4. It also has a 2x optical zoom, 12-pixel face detection autofocus. With a 4-axis optical image stabilization, one can record up to 4K videos at 30fps. Secondary camera, or the front-facing camera of this smartphone, is of 5-megapixel with aperture f2.0. 1080x HD video can be recorded using secondary camera. Coming to the processing unit, in terms of performance, the smartphone has a 2.45 GHz octa-core Snapdragon 845 chipset powered by Qualcomm. This smartphone comes with three variants, one with 6GB RAM plus 64GB internal, second one is 6GB RAM plus 128GB internal, and the third one is the 8GB RAM plus 256GB internal storage. Phone runs on Android 8.0 Oreo operating system. Adreno 630 GPU is planted inside the phone. Coming to the battery of this phone, is a 3400 mAh non-removable lithium-ion battery which can last for an entire day under heavy usage. Connectivity features of this phone includes 4G, Wi-Fi, Bluetooth 5.0, NFC and a USB Type-C port. These are the specifications of Xiaomi Mi Mix 2S smartphone.
So this is all about the Xiaomi Mi Mix 2S. If you like this video, please hit the like button and subscribe to our channel Tech Trace for the latest tech updates. Thank you.